Nice to see the bluebells coming up. There's lads and ladies there. Let's have a look at that one. Try not to step on no bluebells. There's lads and ladies. Pretty poisonous plant, so don't be touching any of them. So I guess this is a good spot with a nice little seat, so we'll settle here. I'm going to try the flint and steel fire method today, see if it works. If not, I've brought some back up to see if I can get it going, but I've never tried to light fire before with that. So we'll give it a go, and I'm just out for a walk in the woods today. So we're just going to have a quick breakfast, and just a small fire just to cook on. And I've also brought the TGM fire anchor, which is like a portable pot stand over the fire. So we'll give that a go, see what that's like. So I'll start getting some bits and bobs sorted, and I'll bring yous back when that's done. Right, I've got a tin that I made some char cloth in. All you do is get a tin, punch a hole in it, put some cotton in it, put it in the fire, and then it turns to char cloth. So I'll get the flint and steel out and see if this will work. And I've got some dry bracken with a bit of birch bark in it, just to hopefully get it alight, but it feels a bit damp, so we'll give it a go. Yeah, that's the steel I got. It's got like a bearing block in the top as well to try a Bordrill firelight, which I want to try in the future, see if I can get that to work. Yeah, there's a bit of flint. And a bit of char cloth. Use a big piece because better me chances to try and get this going. There we go, got a little ember on there now. Put that in, see if we can get it going. I think that's a bit damp, so see if we can get this going. There we go, hopefully that'll start going. And it's the first time I've tried flint and steel, so that was a success. No, I think that bracken's still a bit damp, so hopefully that's taken out. Right, we've got the fire anchor set up, ready to cook some bacon and eggs on and have a coffee. There, this is it, you just get two poles, you click these together and just push them into the ground. Then you can buy them with a grill on. And with a hook to hang your pot on. I've also got a pan holder one, but I normally use these two the most, but they're all coming in handy. Right, I'll bring this back when the fire gets a little bit bigger and start cooking. There you go, there's a fire anchor from TJM Metalworks, they come from. Brilliant bits of kit for outdoors. Get some bacon on, and I'll crack the egg in a bit. The tongs are just tea bag squeezers, but they do the job. Just nice and small to carry. don't like having a breakfast in the woods on the morning. Well, any time. The kettle I'm using is a fire maple kettle. A cup of coffee. Going to tuck into my sandwich where the kettle boils. Make lots of kettle boil up. So just make ourselves a cup of coffee. Wash off bacon sandwich, bacon and egg sandwich down.
Right, just like I say, having a walk in the woods. So I just thought I'd stop off, have some breakfast. What better place to have breakfast with views like this? You can't believe them. But I'm going to start packing up now. Just waiting for the fire to die down a bit more. Then pack up, clean up. So hopefully you won't even notice I've been here. I'll bring this back when I've cleaned up just to show you. I've cleaned up and left no mess and no trace. But thank you for watching my video. And if you like my videos, please subscribe and press the like button. But hopefully I know me filming and editing's not up to scratch at the minute. I'm just still learning. But hopefully in the future I'll get better at editing and videoing. But please bear with me. And like I say, I'm just a newbie at the minute, so I'm just trying to get my feet under the table as such and get it off the ground. So yeah, like I say, my adventures are pretty random because I like to do everything. So I'll bring you along on most of the stuff I do, so hopefully you enjoy it. So thanks very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. And like I say, when I've cleaned up, I'll bring this back just to show you around, to show that it's all clean and tidy. Right, thanks very much. See you in the next one. Bye.
Well, I've cleaned the area, cleaned all my fire scar away, cleaned all my rubbish up with my mess. So I'll give you a quick look around just to show you.
That's a log where I was at, and that's where he had my fire down there. So that's a lovely view I had properly that you probably didn't see when I was sat down. What a lovely place to have breakfast. Absolutely clears your mind and everything, so make sure when you get in the woods you just forget about everything and all your worries just disappear till you get back home and then you all eat you again, but never mind. But like I say, thanks for watching. I really hope you've enjoyed the video. So I'll see you in the next one. Bye.